Our first visit to South County Regional Sports Complex in St. Lucie, the Treasure. Coast Titans hosting the Monsignor Pace Spartans. Such pretty skies there. Treasure Coast ran behind an unbalanced line for most of the first half, and it took about a whole half to figure out how to stop it. Keegan Dagas had a pair of touchdowns, as did Joey Flurgist. Flurgist ran 80 yards and had a pick six called back. He also hauled in this 22-yard touchdown. Treasure Coast spanks Monsignor Pace 37-6.